his voice. Nothing but text.
The bat showed up. Kill the bat. You watch your back, bro.
Hit him! Shit!
I can't believe this!
Me on. Get to it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail. Not so easy when you've got to use your brains instead of your fists. Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it? If you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct. I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Thank you. Hail the unit's call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
It's him! Take him out! How do you like this?
Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment, like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait, that's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the band. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out! And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Word is some of Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood. We're all supposed to be looking for them. Of all the nights to pull this kind of crap.
Maybe it's all a misunderstanding.
Came to visit friends. How often does it turn out to be missing this dude? See him?
Nah, boss wants him alive.
Probably so he can do the honors.
Did you see that?
On me! I got him!
Hey!
Here! Oh,
these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to show
you
what a nice guy I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this. I'll make
Penguin's
this
been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to
I
find.
I am waiting for Lagos.
Snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Who's the outside challenger this year?
Some guy, Buczynski.
Oh, yeah, I heard of him. Big guy with a big mouth, calls himself electric.
That's right. Wait a sec. They ain't gonna let him use those gloves in the fight, is they?
Oh, no. How does shit the odds?
Yeah, it would. I gotta call my bookie.
Oh, Wanna get cut, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
I'm still standing! I wanna go home!
Welcome, welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fight! You know I always get a laugh out of you first round, Lord. That's why I keep you boys around! Well, that and I need someone to clean out the pisser! Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. None are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
We're in trouble!
Take him in the upstates! All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy'll be running the forge till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
Black Mask must be out of his mind. Put up 50 million for your head. Who about for be taught a lesson in pain?
Wants to show me where the Penguin is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
Take this guy.
However much that hurts, you'll earn more if he gets to Mr. Cobblepot.
Idiots!
Hey! You lot are there, Rin!
happen now! Don't hurt me!
Where's Cobblepot?
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater. On the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.